Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today, just been doing some conifer trimming. I wasn't going to film the bit I've already done, because I've actually already done a video on it. It's the hedge where I actually get up on top and kind of walk along the top. I've already trimmed that. I didn't actually walk along the top of it today. I used the HLA 86. I was just trying to not do anything silly to set my shoulder off again, but I've done a video on that. I was just about to get started on this nice little conifer here, and I thought, oh, actually, maybe that'd be quite a good little video, as I don't think I've filmed that when I did the hedge before. So that is what I'm about to get done, trimmed up and tidied. Cup of tea time. Oh. Just what I needed. It's quite cold here today. I think it was about -3 this morning, which some of you might laugh at, but for the south coast here, that's probably about as cold as it gets. But nice, nice blue sky. Better than all that rain we've been getting. Okay, so just about done around the front here. I've got a little tree to go do around the back, which is about half the size of that one. So I'm just going to probably end this video here. I won't film that one around there. I'm just going to quickly go and do that. But yeah, so thanks everyone for watching, and I will catch you on the next video.